In today's tutorial, I want to show you how to download digital elevation model for specific study area in global mapper. So let's go to start, and this is global mapper. Launch it and this is the interface of global mapper. Click on online sources. So you must be connected to internet when you are doing this. Then see Aster GDM. So click, highlight that and click connect. So when you click connect, it will load the Aster GDM. How fast it loads depends on the strength of your network. So it has loaded. Then let's bring in our study area. Click on file, click open data file. Then navigate to your folder where the data is. It's on my desktop. So it's on flood risk assessment. So the boundary is my study area. Let me bring it in. Click open. When you click open, it has loaded and it will try to load the Aster DEM again. Then right click on your boundary, the study area, and click zoom to selected layer. So this is the boundary of my study area here. You can see it though very faint. Then what to do now is to come to this Aster DEM, right click and come to layer. Then come to export layers to new file. So click on that. So it will bring this page. Select Aster DEM. Click on OK. Then here select GeoTIFF. If you click on drop down, you see different formats. So select GeoTIFF and click OK. Then leave this at default. Then come to export bound. Then click on draw a box. So this is your study area. Draw a box around your study area so that it will be more than your study area. Click on OK. Let me bring this up a little bit. Click on OK. Then navigate to the folder where you want to save it. So I'll still save in the same access folder. Let me call this DEM2 for instance. Then click on save. So in few seconds it will be saved. It's done. So now we have downloaded our digital elevation model. Let's now open ArcMap and load in that DEM we downloaded to see how it looks like. So click on data, add data. So navigate to your folder where you saved the DEM. So it's on my desktop in risk flood risk assessment folder. Yes, flood risk assessment. Yes. So let me bring in the boundary and the DEM we downloaded. Click on add. Yes, this is it. You can see my study area. I downloaded more than my study area. So I'll now clip my study area from here. So if I check and uncheck, you can see it clearly. So let me change the boundary to holo. Increase the width and change the color to red. Then click OK. So if you right click the DEM and click on the properties, we can see come under source. You can see the cell size is about 38.2. So these are the information about the DEM. It's in meter and is, you can see all other informations. Close this page. So in essence, this is how to download digital elevation model for a specific study area in global mapper. Thank you for watching.